This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know, what is a beat? Well, this is a new question that comes from a press release just a few weeks back, indicating that a beat was going to be tested in multiple myeloma. So it turns out that a beat is very similar to a bite that we've been talking about for a couple of years or so now. They are basically different acronyms for the same thing. A beat is a bispecific engager for a monoclonal antibody to link to a T cell, B-E-A-T. A bite is also a bispecific engager for T cells. It just does not include the A for the antibody. It doesn't reference the antibody. So basically, a beat and a bite are actually the exact same type of thing. The beat came into the news because a company called Glenmark announced that they had received orphan designation for a new beat in clinical trials. This is GBR1342. And so what is GBR1342? It's a beat which is an antibody linking CD38, the surface receptor on the myeloma, to CD3, the surface on the T cells. And so this pulls in the T cells close to the myeloma and enhances the anti-myeloma effect of the CD38 antibody. And so this is a double hit against the myeloma, and this is definitely a very promising technology. In the case of the GBR1342, the studies are quite early in the phase 1 to 2 testing period. For this, the beat is given by a 24-hour infusion. These types of agents tend to have a short half-life, so they do need to be administered by an infusion, in this case, twice a week. And so the preliminary results are promising, and the bottom line in this case is that a beat is like a bite, and the new beat, GBR1342, is promising, and we'll be looking forward to results in the coming months.